PWD society workers have been assured that they would be made full-time, but they say that nothing has been done. On Wednesday, they held a protest march to the Chief Minister's official residence. Workers told Goa 365 that they and families will boycott election if they are not made permanent. They are also planning to go on hunger strike if government do not give them a concrete assurance within 8 days. Here's more. About 1200 PWD temporary status workers have been demanding that their services be made permanent. They complained that their file is still pending with Finance Department. Also, when they held a protest at Chief Minister's official residence, they were told that their file is submitted to PWD Minister for approval. They are upset that 1000 new workers were recruited in 2017 even though they were not regularized.
आणि आमची फाईल सेक्रेटरीला तशी पडून असा कोण त्याची वासफुसू करना चौकशी करना तो कोण आडयता ते आणि सीएमान आमकां ते आश्वासन दिले रेगुलर करता म्हणून ते ह्यो सीएम सरांना ही ताबडतोब आमची फाईल खंय आसा ती ताबडतोब मागोन आमची ते रेगुलरायझेशन इश्यू कंप्लीट करतो जो जो आमची इश्यू कंप्लीट जायना तो बरें आमी हेच 1200 कामगार आसा ते इलेक्शनाक आमी भविश्यार घालता कोणूच वोटींग करपा ना आनी प्लस ते फॅमिलीकूच सांगतले आमचो इश्यू इतले वर्सां आतां पेंडींग आसा तर ह्या वर्साक आमी कोणाकूय वोटींग करपा ना असो बहिश्कार घालून आमकां रेगुलरायझेशन एकूच मुद्दो आसा 8 दिसां पयलीं आमी कितें तें कळपाक जाय
आमी फॅमिली सरकट
प्रत्येक जाण आमी फॅमिली सरकट परत आमी उपोशणाक बसतले
20 तारखेक आमच्या खातीर भरपाक तांकां वॅकन्सी ना तुमच्यांनी पळोवपाक जाता हे कशी पोस्ट भरल्या ते हेजे पयलीं हय एडवर्टायजमेंट आनी हे पळयात तुमी हे हायलायट करूं शकता कशी पोस्ट भरता पूण आमचे खातीर तांकां पोस्टूय ना आनी आमचे खातीर फंड्सूय ना इवन आमकां सेवन पे सुद्दां दिलां
हा व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट यशवंत परब फ्रॉम पणजी.